good morning. I'm Guru Mike McKenzie from 12 Pari, South Sacramento. We're here today at the Golden Gate Nationals in Santa Clara, California. As you can see here, we have a lot of competitors here who have trained hard, and we're expecting some very exciting fights today, some great camaraderie, and also some great forms. So stick around.
I haven't really practiced this much single stick as a one-touch sparring. Is there a difference between live stick and padded stick? Padded stick is only one touch. Live stick, it's all out. So I haven't really practiced this much.
Trained for like 3 or 4 months. It was actually my first time doing this, so I guess I got lucky more or less. And with the training that Master Mike and Master Doi helped me win today.
And I'm Joe Marzan. I got first place in the single stick live sparring. It was just one match. I found out he was a 22-year-old fighter from Palin Martial Arts. I thought I was gonna lose. He had more stamina than I did. I do running, but for some reason, I just got winded very quickly.
Have some success here. I'm here with Christian Guevara, and I'm here with Eric Marzan. We'll start with Christian. Christian placed second in kids single stick live sparring. And this is Eric Marzan. He actually won two first place. The first one is children's point sparring, where he took first, and his second first place was actually against Christian, his classmate, in kids' single stick live action sparring. So, good job, boys.
Wow. At first, I thought I was gonna lose to Christian because I was all tired and never got the rest for. Yeah.
I learned that if we go again, you shouldn't go trying against my friend Eric here. AKA Savage, that's what I call him, because he's crazy and he tries to disarm you. And if he doesn't, he usually ends up breaking your arm. And
you didn't break your arm, did you?
Yeah, because I'm really scared of you.
Thank you.
That's it. That's it. Same side. Control it. Stay on it. Stay on it. Good round. You okay? Are you tired? How do you feel? No, I mean, how do you feel? Because if you can jump on him right now, he's going to stop starting.
Okay.
He's going to stop starting. And control the middle. Control the middle. Make him, don't let it stick the tire in the middle, okay? Stay on it. And try not to cross the side. If you stay close to him and stand over and hang it out, you can wobble around outside.
Go! Ready, Siggy!
Stand your toes, brown man. That's it.
You had your fighter about holding it, held it twice, a little bit too long. Okay. Go to camp, hold your stick, one way to go. Yeah, you got 1,001, 1,002, you're like this, right? It's gotta be a clean one, sir.
One attempt, you gotta let it go. You gotta find a way to put your strike up.
Get
tired. Close fight, you guys might fight another round. Better catch your breath.